The inlet is not only a favorite fishing ground, it's the path that connects the ocean with the harbor. The problem is that sand and silt have built up so much on the bottom that it's causing a problem for boaters who want to go through the inlet into the ocean.
We would have to dredge, and this would involve two phases of it. The outer portion we would dredge to a depth of 10 feet, and the inner portion we would dredge to a depth of 7 feet.
The sand from the dredging would be used to re-nourish the beach. The plan is for the city to pick up a little more than 15% of the $1,200,000 price tag, but that's only tentative, and Congress could finally determine who picks up how much of the tab.
It's bills in Congress that will vary from 100% non-federal to 100% federal, so we don't really know when or what the cost sharing would be.
The plan to dredge the inlet is good news for Fred Feller, who operates a charter service. He spearheaded the drive to put the plan in motion.
We have damaged propellers, we have damaged the shafts, and but that's not as bad as hurting someone.
Feller and other boaters will hear the complete plan at tonight's public hearing, scheduled for 7:30 at Virginia Beach Junior High School. At Rudy Inlet, Kathy Midkiff, The Daily News.